to like the attention of everybody, and Greg's that Scott Scott here thinks he's better than everybody else because he's got a job. And that he thinks he's better than everybody else because he's got a job as a Scottish guy. He thinks he's better than the British homeless. And he thinks he can argue and threaten with a British homeless person because he thinks he's smart. I do not shout at me, mate. But you think I'm not in the store. But and then your Scottish guard thinks. He turned around and said, that is better than me because he's homeless.
I never said a word.
Yes, you did say that.
Well, he was there, he can be my witness. I'm not scared of you. Anything about law is that I went to university, so...
That doesn't mean nothing, mate.
I'm not scared of you. Go away.
I don't have to go nowhere, mate. I'm practicing free speech. I am entitled to video where I want, and I'm entitled to free speech. And you think...
Call the police if you do not go.
Call the police, love. I'm entitled to free speech.
By standing there, okay?
I'm not filming the customers. I was filming the security guard, and I can even show
you
the proof of that.
Now. Can you please leave?
Right, and then your security guard thinks he's... Turned around and said to me that he's better than me. All because he's a British homeless. All because I'm British homeless, right? He thinks he's better than everybody else. All because he's a security guard. That is wrong. That is discrimination.
Right, yeah, I'm sorry that happened.
Right. And then there is no need for it.
Customers, for you to come here and start shouting, please.
Well, I'm not shouting.
You were shouting, disrupting my customers.
You're
supposed to
shouting.
And have a nice coffee, and you're just disrupting everyone.
But yeah, I'm not putting up with people like him trying to be a bully. So therefore, if he wants to start being bullied, then
it's not between our company.
Well, it's alright. Anyway, he'll be reported for it.
Right. Yeah. Okay. So that's over now. Then. Yeah.
So I'm about to give